The Daedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Daedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Daedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Mole, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them.
A Daedalian key. I wonder where it might lead me.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before.
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in? Got it. An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means. Seems crossed wands isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
Handy resource indeed, your field.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer.
Were you able to follow one of the Daedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Daedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out.
Rebellion. Sir, are you all right? You seem to be in some distress.
All right? Do I look all right? I've been kidnapped! It's an... Off you go, then.
Hmm.
Revelio. Lumos.
Riding a broom.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Yes. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be. Hello again, Mr. Moon.
Oh, I was hoping to see you again, my young friend. Gladwin Moon, Hogwarts caretaker, at your service. First, please allow me to apologize if I seemed a bit unsteady when we last met. I'm afraid I had a rather disconcerting encounter. You know how to cast a disillusionment charm, correct? You'll want to do that before wandering the tower at night. Next, you'll notice that the door is locked. However will you get in? Alohomora, that's how.
But what about curfew?
Curfew? Oh, tosh. I sense you're a bit like me, and I took advantage of it. Oh, everyone loved me for it. Oh, those were the days. Now, you'll find one statue in the prefect's bathroom, and the other in the hospital wing. Good luck. Oh, and thank you.
Hello, Hamora.
Well done! You're in! Remember, use a disillusionment charm, sir.
Really mastered that one, haven't you?
I've never had difficulties with bouncing balls.
Rebellion. Rebellion. Lumos.
Children.
I'm glad there's a Slytherin in charge of it. Willing to make the hard decisions.
Rebellion. Confringo. Accio. Revelio. Rebellion.
Excellent. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. That's it.
Inconvenient travel was before I invented floo powder.
Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside.
Do you suppose Black's children are as condescending and ill-tempered as he is?
I thought about transferring to Beauxbatons just to get away from Professor Black and his iron.
The headmaster hates everyone.
Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole.